Hi guys, Tom Morrison here, and I want to give you an awesome glute circuit. So I talk about in the simplistic mobility method about testing your butt and seeing do both sides feel even, because that will really hinder your performance if one side's really driving more than the other side. So this is a great glute circuit. So if you notice that one side was slightly weaker than the other one, this is something that you could run yourself through. Basically, do both sides anyway, but the side that you feel it's a little bit lacking, you could go for 15 reps of each exercise on that side and only 10 on the other side to see if you can sort of bring balance to the force of your butt, as it were. So what it goes like is here, thin resistance band, attached down nice and low, put it down at your heel, and then just brace nice and tight and just kick back with your butt, like that. You don't need to go very far, just make sure that you're feeling tension in your butt and you're kicking back. Keep this toe pointed at the opposite side heel. After you've done 15 in that, you then put the band at the middle of your foot. Here, bend the knee and then just push back that way. And this one you can sort of toy around with as well. You don't need to go straight back and forward. You sort of go off the side a little bit or right behind that way a little bit and just see what it feels like. Just as long as you're keeping your butt squeezed the whole time. And when you're done 15 of that, then just go down near bear crawl position. Like this, knee inside the band, and then bring it nice and tight, and then just push back. And just feel that butt working. Yeah, baby. Yeah, buddy. Push back. Okay, so hit that for 15 each exercise on the weaker side and 10 on the side that feels a bit stronger. And hopefully when you stand up and redo your butt test, you should feel a bit more balanced. If you're interested in learning more about everything else, the simplistic mobility method is available from my website. Definitely recommend going check that out, guys. Okay, thanks.